I'm just about to meet someone.
No problem. I'll catch you another time.
Yeah, for sure.
Wait up! Get the fuck off!
Hey, you remember this shit when you're getting your teeth?
Oh, yeah?
Come on! Got no time for this!
I've had it with you!
Oh.
Hey!
Hey, you there!
Get in my way again, and I will...
This is Fred. Totally quadrat. Open Sesame.
Can you cover for me at the Richards?
Heard you're going.
Oh, yeah!
Go.
Going up.
Okay, Marcus. They gotta have some data pointing us to their spying post.
Just tell me where to go to get it.
That's the thing, Em. They're clever bastards. Looks like they've separated up all the data. I don't know which server to hack.
Oh, great. So glad you waited until I'm inside to discover this little fact.
Get up to the antenna on the roof and put a transceiver on it. If I can track the data coming in, I can figure out which server is which.
Sure, no problem. Go up on the roof, place a transceiver. Got nothing better to do.
15th floor. FBI headquarters.
Subject copes with this using a mask, which he has programmed to reflect.
emotions as a sort of electronic billboard. Within the world in which the subject operates, this solution is considered ingenious.
You're not allowed to be here. Where's the muscle? We need someone to get rid of this creep.
Okay.
Huh.
A rest quota's my ass. Sometimes you just want to nab it. On now. Ah, gosh.
Get back here.
That's wow.
This city gets weirder and weirder every goddamn year.
Dude, this is gonna take a second.
Don't waste time enjoying the view, buddy.
taking fire! Take cover!
It's set.
Great. Hold on. I'm tracing the flow now.
I got nothing but time up here on the FBI's roof.
Got it. Okay. I lit it up for you on your map.
Lucky I'm on duty.
Wait.
I've been called worse.
All right.
Stupid.
Moving to the next area.
We'll find you eventually.
Wait, huh?
Moving on. Hey, there's someone over here.
Suspect is described as follows.
911, what's your emergency?
Trouble for spiking the principal's coffee.
Under fire!
Man, there's a ton of stuff coming in, but I don't see any hideout location.
Grinch, they're on to me.
Get out, get out!
We don't have the location.
I got a frequency. Go!
Taking fire! I gotta find cover! I'm under fire!
Marcus, I'm picking up a ton of movement. The FBI will be waiting for you.
You won't get away!
I'm out, but damn it, total fail. I got jack shit.
Au contraire, dude. You got the hideout's frequency. We just gotta triangulate, and we'll find out where it's at.
I get it. The transceiver I left on top of Dellum's is our first point.
Right. I found a couple other antennas to complete the triangle. I'll hit one, you do the other. Marking it on your map now.
I don't.
Okay.
Can't be me. I get seasick.
You're gonna have to fill in for me.
I think
I've
never been either,
enough.
So I
don't.
They don't work on
it,
I guess.
Don't say anything.
It's on my chest.
No. Yeah.
I'm sure I got like 500.
Units, a civilian near your location is wanted for assault with a deadly weapon. Proceed with caution.
I found the phone, but no Horatio in sight.
There's gotta be something.
No clues, but there is a street cam.
Okay, yeah. Hooking into the camera, let's roll back the time code and see what happened.
There he is.
Who the hell's that guy?
Get out of there, Horatio.
Yeah!
Jesus!
Fight back, man!
I don't believe this.
Jesus, they're fucking kidnapping him!
We gotta figure out who they are.
Josh, get some facial rec going.
Fuck! That one's pretty clear.
Luis Trevino. He's a member of the Tescas gang.
The Tescas? Ah, shit.
We need Trevino's movements.
Got his phone number.
GPS footprint centers on a building nearby.
Putting it on your map.
Bad idea.
Hello?
My shit!
Fucking idiot!
Suck it up.
Thank you.
It's okay, go ahead.
Sorry you had to go through that, man.
You know all that shit that Dusan said? I would never turn on you.
He's just trying to tear us apart. I'm not gonna let him do that. Look, he's got the FBI on speed dial and he's gonna come after us hard, so I need all of you. We can't do this without each other.
We won't. Thanks, Marcus.
The FBI has been coercing hackers into providing them with hacking software for their own use. FBI uses this software to bypass the legal system and gain access to your private data with no oversight or warrant. The FBI also illegally detained a DedSec member in an attempt to coerce us into working for them as well. To the FBI, we do not live in a police state. You are not the secret police, and the Constitution does not exist at your whim. We've exposed your plot to force hackers to help you. DedSec will continue to watch you for the sake of every free American. DedSec has given you the truth. Do what you will.
Horatio, man, I'm here, man. I'm going, hey, call 911, Josh, call 911. Hold on. I'm here, man. Help's coming, okay? Hang on, man. He's dead, guys. Sorry, Josh, he's fucking dead.
Oh, my God, Marcus, get out of there now!
Fuck! Hey, hold on.
You're smart, right?
Yeah, I'm smart. Not so smart, he didn't get caught. All that shit you seem to know, you're gonna feed to us. I'm not telling you shit. Fuck you. Fuck you. Oh, fuck me, boy. No, cuidado. No, pinche fuck!
Get out of there, Marcus! You've got to get out!
Not yet.
I want to track these assholes down. Any unusual phone activity nearby?
A lot, practically next door.
Names?
Yeah.
Good. Find out who the ones that grabbed Horatio are. I want the Teskas to know I'm coming for them.
Burn something down, man.
Yeah. I'll burn the pot field. It's right here.
They use an illegal pesticide. At high volume, it's extremely flammable.
I'll just switch the irrigation system to the pesticide.
Then flood the fields with it and light it up.
Let's start the show. All right, that should get their attention.
Get out of there. We're looking through the data to figure out the next target.
Ah! Now those fuckers know we're after them. Let's do something that'll really hurt.
We're with you.
They're about to ship out a huge cargo of cocaine. I've marked it on your map.
Destroy the coke, and it'll hit the Tescas hard.
This is huge. We just drove a wedge between Bloom and the FBI. The feds need Americans to believe they're working in their best interest. If they're joined at the hip with Dushan...
And they know we're gonna keep hitting him. Think we'll see the FBI back off?
For now, I'd count on it.
Hey, I just picked up a conversation. Some woman has every single living expense spiking at once.
What's up with that?
Tracking down the nearest CTOS box. We'll see what info they're tracking on her and her neighbors.
Let me know.
This is weird. We can't get in.
Mark it. I'll go take a look.
Like, physically go there? Dude.
Hey. You know, the whole DedSec community is with you on this. Everybody likes Horatio.
I'm sure he'd appreciate it. What's the story here?
I hacked into the security cam and rolled it back a few hours. You can see the Tescas loading crates onto the boat. There's a ton of guys with guns.
I like a challenge. Thanks for the heads up.
Good luck, Retro.
Hijo de puta.
They won't like that. Three more, though.
Suspect is described as follows.
Shit destroyed. Down to two. Care that one. One more to go.
What are you waiting for? Do a fucking search.
Entire cocaine shipment destroyed.
The desk is nowhere serious now. Better get out of there.
We need EMS on scene.
Squad, I'm looking at an illegal use of firearms.
All right, the Tesca's in that video, the ones grabbed Horatio and killed him, they're next.
The main guy is Pablo the Skinner. He's hidden away somewhere.
The other ones are Luis Trevino, Tina Huerta, and Jorge Gutierrez.
They're meeting in the dry canals to figure out what to do about DedSec.
Good. Let's get them.
The kind of shit that dumb dropouts would make up to make themselves contributing to society.
Yo, I'm out of here!
Muy bien, señor.
Ambulance 911, please state your emergency.
It's serious. Tell the police.